Hey guys, Linda Vater here. I love giving what I call smile presents. They're just gifts for no reason in particular other than that person might just need a smile that day. So when I saw these Centurion collapsible buckets, I thought it would be perfect to put a smile on my husband's face. Now, it caught my attention because it said gardening on there, but it also says camping and boating, which is perfect for my husband because this spring he's really into camping and boating in general. So what I love about this, you guys, is it is so sturdy. It expands and then it collapses. I think it's maybe 2 inches wide. I also love the brilliant design of it because it's got this little handy hook where you can just hang it just about anywhere. And I also love how easy it is to expand. And then it's got this handle that is just really comfortable. It will also be easy for him to kind of wipe down and wash out because I anticipate that there might be some fish in here at some point in time. Now, if a smile is good for him and a present is good for him, in the spirit of one for him, one for me, I also think I need one for the garden. So I got myself one, and look, it's pink. I love this. I love the colors of them. I love the sturdiness of them. And I just love the practicality of them. Now, they also make a collapsible watering can, which I think is going to be really wonderful for me. And yes, it does put a smile on my face. I love things that color coordinate, don't you? So I love this. This is so handy, you guys. Basically, you just fold down the spout. It holds what? It holds 1.5 gallons of water, and I like that. And basically, all you do is just fill it up with your hose. The other thing I like about it, you guys, is you'll notice that it is encased. So unlike my other watering can, where all sorts of leaves and twigs and debris can blow into it that then clogs up the rose end tip, this will not be a problem. This would be great to put in your car. The other thing it would be great for, if you travel with your pets, you could also fill this up, put it in your car, and then if you needed to fill the water bowl or something, voila, you can do it. So these things are really, really sturdy, you guys. They don't feel wimpish in any way. I just really like them. And I promise you that these collapsible buckets and this really cute little watering can, I guarantee they will put a smile on somebody's face.